4-1 in the SAC. Wayne trying to stay in that title hunt. The Generals at Lures. Knights still looking for that first win of the Will Hubert's era. That's not going to help if you're a Lures fan. Dylan Redding, he's into the family business, and that's shooting the basketball. Wayne up early. Andre Beasley coming the other way. Knots it. How about Dylan Redding again? Kid had himself a game. He nails the three. Wayne in the lead. You're going to see DeMarcus Hudson with the layup here for Lures, but it's Wayne. 91, Lures 75.